Tyrone.
Hello.
How are you?
Brad.
Where are we going?
Dublin.
Why?
Fish and chips.
Fish and chips.
I have a famous chip shop.
And what's it called?
Burdocks.
Huh?
Burdocks.
Burdocks. And you can say it right, don't you? Burdocks. Hello. And I'll talk to you like that. Stop being a dick, Nathan. Enjoying this road trip.
It hasn't really started yet.
No, we're on the road now. What are you getting when you're in Dublin?
Guinea services.
Huh? Stop
doing that.
God. Hello. Yo.
It's Craig.
How are you?
Doing well, chef.
Not too bad. What are you going to have when you're in Dublin?
I was thinking about a Burger King.
Burger King?
Just
burger.
Yeah. Not just Burger King special, just
right.
Just Harley Kumar type shit, like.
Okay. Alright. Okay. Inside the bar. Go at speed! Look at my wimbly wimbly bad button! No, that's perfect, that does it.
guessing at that point.
Yeah, some electric wire up the top. See a big black hook.
Just
keep
going right.
Yep. Stay in this lane, you're all right.
My God, they look so young.
No,
you
big stag.
Is that a male one with antlers?
Yeah, male's one with the antlers.
He's the big one with the big antlers on him.
They look angry.
No, he's
not. What if he starts charging us?
He won't.
He can't, sure. He's in behind a fence, isn't he? No, they're allowed to walk free, I think.
Really? Yeah.
Did you see it?
Oh. Sometimes.
You didn't think you'd ever get to see all these deer today, did you?
I didn't think you could ever actually have that many deer in one section together.
I know, it's mad.
Look at that many deer,
Did you roll in benches and sit there and have a fag with all the deer in you?
Yeah. That's recording.
That deer looks like an ugly fucker.
No, you're not allowed to do that, love.
No, he's not
going to
want
to. Oh God. No sudden moves.
I doubt your battery's running low.
Alright, don't worry about it.
Look at that ugly fucker. Fuck, he's got an ugly mug. He's tagged.
Park wardens tag them so they don't do mad things. That they tag them so they can collar them to, you know,
shock them.
Not to shock them.